Hi, I'm Kirsty Meakin from Neo Nails. You're on the final video of the Alice in Wonderland creation. Thank you so much for making it to the end. I hope you enjoy the last video and I hope you enjoy the finished result. It took me quite some time. And then I'm gonna make some cards. Use your spatula to cut the sides so you get nice neat sides. I'm gonna adhere the tiered suits that I've made. I'm also just gonna go over them with a bit of brush on glue. It'll just even out the tones. The cards. Just going to seal them with some brush on glue. Let the card sit on top of the acrylic. You can apply a little bit of pressure. All that's left to do is put some crystals on. Simply going to glue some stones right at the end. I'm gluing them on rather than using the Mega Gloss sealer gel because I want them to be really sparkly and they're not obviously going to be worn, so they won't get knocked off or anything. Then I'm going to pop some stones right at the top here.
I'm gonna put some around the outside of this spade.
Wow, I'm finished! Okay, so it's been 3.5, roughly 4 days, and it's finally finished. Oh my God. I need to lock it in a vault somewhere now, because it took a lot of work, this has. I put it in a little case, with all my bits and bobs that I've been using. You can open the case like that. Just keeping it nice and safe. But I'm quite happy for the amount of time that I've done on it. I'm quite happy with it. Some of my work can take 3-4 weeks, like an over 100 hours work solid. This has took me 3-4 days. So it's not, I'm pretty impressed with it myself. And this is something that you would probably enter into a competition. So a mixed media competition. But it just shows you all the different skills and everything that are involved to create a piece of artwork all with nail products. I hope you like it.